Bulacan State University and Nazarenus College. Question. Home visit is a family nurse contact which allows the health worker to assess the home and family situation in order to provide necessary nursing care and health-related activities. Question. In preparing for home visit, which of the following is the most important factor to consider for the frequency of visit? Pag sinabi natin frequency of visit, ladies and gentlemen, dami ng pagbisita. Frequency. Nakakuha ba? Now, what is your answer? Letter A, policies of the agency. Letter B, needs of the family. Letter C, acceptance of the family. Or letter D, past services rendered. Lahat yan, tama. What is the best answer? A, B, C, or D? Ayun, tumama na tayo, ladies and gentlemen. The correct answer here is letter A is incorrect. Letter A, ladies and gentlemen, tatandaan. Although may pulisiya tayo na ilang beses lang tayo dapat bumisita sa bahay, hindi yan ang pinaka-importanteng factor na i-consider natin sa dami ng pagbisita. Bagkos, lagi tatandaan, ladies and gentlemen, tiwala or trust. At saan natin nakukuha yun? Letter C, acceptance of the family. So tama naman po tayo. Nakukuha ba? Needs of the family, priority yan. Pero ang pinag-uusapan kasi natin dito, ladies and gentlemen, frequency of visits. Dami ng pagbisita. Di ba minsan, kahit na, guys, di ba, minsan may mga bisita tayo na, alam mo yon, nasa labas sila ng bahay, may mga kailangan tayo sa kanila, pero wala tayong tiwala, papapasukin mo ba? General rule yon, hindi mo papapasukin. Nakukuha ba? And sinabi nyo, di ba, kayo din nakapag-ikot na kayo, nag-community kayo, hindi din lahat ng mga nanay at family welcoming yan. Especially kung wala kayo na build na rapport. Nakukuha ba?